Hello everyone on YouTube. It's Tuimi here, and today I've got all six of the Power Rangers Megaforce Megazord toys from McDonald's. So I'm going to do a review on them. So the first toy you need to complete the Megazord is the dragon. And each of these toys has a little gimmick. So the dragon's gimmick is he flaps, and you push this button right here, and he flaps his wings. That's basically it. Alright. Then we have the lion one, which is Robo Knight. What he does is when you move him, these two little things just go back and forth. Yep, that's it for him. Then we have the shark one, which is the Blue Rangers. All he does is when you push this button right here, it shoots this little, torpedo that looks like this. It's very slim, but, you know, it doesn't fire that far either. Alright, that's him. And then this is the Pink Rangers one, which is a phoenix. The phoenix fires its beak by pushing this button. And you don't push the button, you actually slide it, which I think is weird, but it works. And then we have the snake that doesn't look like a snake. And what he does is he shoots his head by pushing this button. And that actually does go some distance. And last but not least, we have the Yellow Rangers. And what you do is you slide this button and shoots her head, and I think that one is the strongest shooting one. So to put together the Megazord, what you got to do is first you take the Yellow Rangers and you put the head in right here and you lift this thing up, and you can take the snake and you put it right through here and you flip this thing up. And then, you need this. This guy, you don't do anything. You just take this right here and you put it through this hole. And it snaps in. And you take this and you put it through the hole. And then you need the dragon. And what you do is there's a little button right here. You push it and the head pops up. And what you do is take it, click it in right here, and the shark, there's a little thing that clicks up right here, push that up, click it right here, and then the phoenix, you click this thing up, and you stick it right here. And that is it. This is what the Megazord looks like. Can't get out of there. And it's actually really big. I mean, you can't see the size really from what I'm looking at. But here is a Hero Factory. It's just a little bit shorter than a Hero Factory. And so it's pretty big. And if you don't know, Hero Factories are pretty big Legos. See, it's a little shorter, but it's actually really nice. Everything's pretty mobile. It just doesn't really bend the legs. And these move a lot. Like this will go all the way around. You see there? That's basically it for the Great Gosei Megazord from McDonald's. Somehow I managed to get them all. Thanks for watching, and bye.